As an international student, you definitely should get the most you can out of your university experience, because university isn't just about studying, it's about getting your experiences. Of course, you have study to do, that's the most important part, but go out, even go to, like, you know, pubs or something, like join societies. I play table tennis and I'm in the club. Maybe in the second year I will make it onto Queen's team or something. There's 25 of us from my country here at Queen's. There's this friend who's also an international ambassador and who's also studying chemical engineering, who's also from my country. We do have some plans to make a Burmese society here in Queen's. About the education in the UK, it's pretty, you know, it's pretty good. I wanted to live somewhere that's a place that would make me feel at home and at the same time give me more experiences. People around me from Northern Ireland, they're good people. My course mates, people in my flat, they're really nice. Like, we get along pretty well. It's always a bit hard to understand them at the beginning. Like, the accent is a bit different for me. Like, never heard anything like that before.